This is the last jigger digging video for Nehemiah. The first jigger on the last jigger digging episode has come out whole. So we publish this with the RiseUpSociety.net and RasKenya.org. You can subscribe to either one of those. Loan letter kwa simu yangu nione.
Hiyo ni yako ama yangu? Hiyo ni yangu. Kwa gari wacha. Angalia kama ni director ulete, kama ni yangu usilete. Kini yangu.
So there are going to be a lot of them. And we hope you can subscribe so that you can join the brigade. The brigade where jiggers are at the center. We are the only place where jiggers are at the center. Somebody was saying, why did you just organize for the guy to see a doctor so that they can be debrided in a sterile environment and then they apply antibiotics. Before then they apply the bandages. I read that comment and I want to answer it that no, you cannot take him anywhere. Not even a private place. Even those in the private practice will tell you no. Get him out of here. These people suffer the way they do, not necessarily because there are no health facilities or health workers around them. We have hospitals that are taking care of, you know, patients who have all the other ailments except jiggers. When you get jiggered, you are discriminated against by the very institution that should be supporting you. And that's why these guys will never go anywhere for help. And this is why a lot of them with mental issues will not even get the medication. Because the moment you take there somebody, they will tell you to sort out the jigger first.